Entertainment vibes. I was one Ghana TV. So said the winning that done. Send the movie him and a die bar. Nay a day a barber some more. Sheriff Ogunu, the boy for ye papa papa papa. Just a wash your senior walker sana and yes and getua. Ninian say was say a Canadian embassy a war Ghana has say. Or meets me a genie passport at talk on my majesty. Ni shows and walk on me no more, he said, I come here, sending you now, eh, yashrin, ah, they are, or must say, or more, eh, yen, who should you move, or more, eh, check in, eh, dear, then I'm more checking one. Will be sat, eh, Canadian basic phone, say, eh, dear, by the pot say, and or more checking, eh, dear friend, because one tears, and yes, won't two quinder, or two quine pain, now won't two quinder crumpuna, or ye, eh, stars, anime canoe, or Ghana, or one ye might be bits me, eh, dear, evidence, such as say, or ye star or quack bushu, eighty dear banco, and a CAT Canadian embassy, a war Ghana. What me a jenny passport at one mamma ni show se wasem for kobono, nini na eye ashreno. Wasen ya won unku, nan semu wasa ena rasku so. Wamu e jene visa sa eto ho. Na wasem kuko Europe na wako nye bo show bini adi adi. Canadian embassy for kuro ya. And omo je raskuku eye ne passport so kon ma ama wantimi anko bo sha sho anko wo kobo de betimi aboa no ama eye ne music career na kon enim no ne nyina e hwere no sa pepepe enene omo e de eye eye shawi fagunu enti se de ne bo ofu no enya asem ketoa enu tu de mo me nko na ye kwohwe video no ye ba ye beto anko mo twetwe
ne mi yutu ne mekasa ho ma
mi su no de aba no se nka safe match ye yesimi mbe jina ho ma Ghana fo ewo Canada. And ka 14 for year kwakwa ji award that's not performer my Ghana for and as 6th and 7th March who be believe say when the 23rd and I acquire submission me Raskuku Don Sirley from Tamale Efia Swasniga as a presenter Ghana for person mo hunu Efia Swasniga
Canada
song stress
Canada
Raskuku me when could you believe the basin ne Yan some kaya your passport. Yebe ma wa dia no. De yo. Yan fa ma wo. De yo. Yan nim de akọ so. Wonim de akọ.
Amọ fa visa ne ma mo.
Wonim de akọ. So wonim Africa. Asa ma America sa America sa America sa no. Hypocrisy. Nyachu. Ma ma view peoples ahun se. Artists are leaving the country. Artists o. Artists are leaving somebody organize something. Artists are leaving country to go and perform. For Ghanaians, right? The organizer use money. The artist use their time. Artists, you are not supposed to keep our passport even 2 weeks because we roam. We doing other things. Me, I lose 2 shows for my distant packs. My passport in our passport in Canada embassy. An artist traveling. We went there last 2 weeks, right? Yeah. To show them they take the things, go inside check. So they said. The thing is not ready. Artists, and this safe match, we have to go entertain Ghanaians in Canada. Still, we haven't taken that passport. We don't even know whether they will still allow us to go and honor Ghana in Canada or not. These are the things that we're talking about. It's just too much.
Number one FM.
It's just too much. This is Africa. This is what we're talking about. It's just too much. Whoever listening to me and working at Canada Embassy, or please, me papa, my number one fan, Nana Akufo-Addo. MPs, please, these are too much. They are keeping our things there. We pay as everybody pay. To go, me, my dancers, whatever, Raskuku, whoever, 2010 we submit.
My presenting my document.
Listen to me.
Our Canadian embassy.
Okay, listen to me. Mm-hmm. On this 29th, I'm supposed to be in New York for African Legendary Awards launching. Like to honor, to be there for the team to. My passport's not even, I don't even know. What, you see?
And I'm presenting a document, our Canadian embassy for visa. Who took
when was
March.
It? You are my peer. 23rd, they acquire submission, never seen, ne? But they know because if anybody bring, if I bring this thing, say this, be this, you read it, you know what the person is going there to do.
Yeah.
So what makes you keep it down?
And any reason
you,
here?
You know, we went there, they said, well, and yeah, you're ready. But definitely, you open the thing, you see Sharif Agunu, and you have my passport, you know how many visas on it.
Number one.
You understand? You know visas. You see our passports. You know everything in it. But still, they keep the things there.
And the
hopefully, these are the things we are talking about.
And hopefully, say, "Nyamu yeno, amu pese akunju ebeba suwong."
Who knows, sir? before be honor mo. Who knows the same nyachu? What we talking about? Maybe only will be a problem, and that's why we will organize our problem. Who knows? A lot is going on in Africa. Hypocrisy. Do you have to keep my passport down there? I lose two shows. I have one in Europe supposed to go and do. The US one day. Achum. One thing, God bless American Embassy. Artists, they will not make artists miss a show. They collect it, even if the show have to come back tomorrow, they will tell you tomorrow morning, come and pick your passport and leave in the evening. 3 days, artists, they don't keep our passport. They collect it, they give it to you, you go. Why all these things? How many searches do you have to search me? My passport did not tell you I travel, go here. I travel, go here and come. I travel, go here and come. What do I need there? I'm going to do something and come back. So why are you keeping my passport? Why are you keeping our passport? Artists, Rasmuku lose three good shows. All of them will lose shows because they are keeping our passport. In my own country. An artist.
Number 1 FM. Sheriff, Sisi a still among five visa no air mamono. A den amobe. Mudo mo.
Yeah, then. Say, Ghana. Many Africa. 1 FM. Yeah, then. Who will value you? Even if you, whatever you are, you have no value. Whatever. You see this thing I'm talking about. Whatever, you have no value.
Maro Porto Ama, the foreign ministry, Nana.
Foreign ministry. Mm. You have to go to foreign minister. I'm asking the people I brought. You do not know the reason why. Whoever they inside doing the thing, they do not know the reason why we're going. They do not know. They do not know the reason why we're traveling. Please, whoever.
Now, we see for video, no, any any na ya kwa kwa ya hun senia el kon sedia ye sharifa ni buo fuafa e ya reho sem e ya tete se imagine se wo kwa kwa di wujuma na e sem wini na e tumi aba ye be free ho ni e di e ni achiri mu e wo chi ame kwa ame e zuso e di mu wa chi ame kwa ame ba abo tia ba be kasa ni nji dane se wo se e ye je duble ambule akwa kwa chwe chwe mkwa mu biwa ni Miss G e wo 3FM na ne komo chwe chwe mu no di tu ja se musica si kebi ya na wo se nka omu nji na ayin saka nenka omo chene mpeswa mpeswa mu obi enye bidino omo anye ni sa e ni panka kranka krebi e na wo mono aye se oba formi kuo ti sikane ba anon wache no mwedi e di se sikane ba aye wo se nkwa omo chwe mu obi bi ano sa e ni pe kuo ya meke ya ena ekoche di ya nwa chame kwa ame eka sae ni pekuo nuhu na sika nwa chame kwa ame mkuwa iti minye mu 50,000 Ghana cedis na jese enka niska 500 million enye mkule sika ena wa chame kwa ame enya edifimu na no ena wa chame kwa ame chilimua nukue bia ni sansi mimi enu nti woma ni just 72 hours wamra bonten na nensema wako kanye ewa 3FM no wansa MS sana no enye sadia adis woshiano ewa court enu nti eye court suit wa chame kwa ame lawyers ede ababon tieno mwoma ye nina yenkani.
We write as solicitors of Kwame Insia Apewu, who performs under the stage name Ochiame Kwame, and have the instruction of our client to write to you in respect of the above subject. Our client's intention has been drawn to defamatory statements you made against our client during an interview that you granted to TV3. During the said interview, you allege that our client was given 50,000 Ghana cedis by the president of Musica at the time as a loan, and which money our client did not repay. This interview has been published by other media platforms. Say, we have the instruction of our client to inform you that your statements are false, and a little due diligence on your side would have revealed the untruth in your statement. Your statement therefore has put our client in a bad light and lowered his image in the minds of right-meaning Ghanaians. You will agree with us that our client has been in the music industry for over 20 years and his efforts have received international and local recognition, resulting in him winning several awards. To suggest that our client was part of a scheme to steal from Musica is an allegation that our client will not countenance. We therefore have the instruction of our client demand that you withdraw the defamatory statements you made against our client using the same medium that was used to publish the defamatory statement within 72 hours of your receipt of this letter.
Enunti na eye lawsuit a eye ochame kwame lawyers e de abre ambule no eno no omoso man 72 hours ombra na omesesana no na no akirei e no ochame kwame ne manager e sanso so eye no hokani aneka insia apew ono so ba abonten no ba be kasa se de ambule aye no ba wiya so hu bi da chese age ni nsam a no hu adwiri ni ye pa e san se ambule e yo bi ochame kwame ebu ni ye pa ofre no ofa prekope eto onim de enti e wose papa na tena se na ensem a enim no otimi ekeka bom e de ebeto abonten sa na se ye pensem atie di a ene obi a enwe na so na wontie ochame kwame yiri echire mu a ne kunu ochame kwame ekukuru sika twitwiri die $5,000 and I wadi eko school kobo ni master's degree in marketing strategy ewo University of Ghana school said ebe yo benye nimdie na wadi ni nimdie no aba beboa musica eno akire oso wote wono bonse ya frano na wo mra meeting na de ndie na ehunse bebebu okra na dwo wo mo no ma frano an bibia si eno ti yenye ne yenye sei enso so ni nyina akire mo beje di sei wo chame kwa me yere sei ebre bebrebe nyina akire no afibia na sika musical e de ma nikun wo chame kwa me na eye less than 3000 eye less than 3000 na se enka ni sika 30 million e na oba yi e ka ho asem na no e na e bisa se e ti se ye 3000 kura na kyese bosumi wo chame kwa me o gisen wo ka create na titi bi film a na kyese e kame aye se bosumi bia musical na o mutua wo chame kwa me ka 2.5 e 250 Ghana cedis na kyese sabe ye less no kura be hye ho no na wo yi be kyese no no na e kame so gi be 200 cedis na se be 2.2 e ya asem o PRO e wo musical eje less than 3000 Ghana cedis a year na kyese said na amamfo bi e kan ne nam from me so chairman kwa me kwa na o pese nka wo beye president e wo musical ni ade ade no ei na 3000 Ghana cedis de ene wo de ho president e ye den na kyese eno akwakoye asem sebe na na yire ni sa akye mu se even po e ye chartered accountant a musical for wo mo fa no se wo mo ene ni ye adwuma no na na katua enso ani enu nti no de bia na wo chame kwa me eye ni kunu no e na afi resoma e na busumi bia wo mu yi wo manka sabotom sika 200 cedis each na je so maka abom na aye 400 cedis na omo de ama eye oba na wo ye chartered accountant e wo ye musical no eti e kame aye sese wo chame kwa me na nkasa kwa no na ese odo adwuma no e na wo de ni nipa dua ni ni mogya ebre ema musical besem faso pa faso de na yire pese wo kire se wonya faso obia e wo so enu nti de ambule abeka no age ni nsem ashoke ne papa na wo de ni nsem ni bi ekoto eye Instagram e na wo de to ho se wei eye wife of hashtag ochame kwame hashtag aneka insia says the rapper was paid less than 3000 for his service at hashtag musical na chese eye ambule ni nsema ode babonte no ochame kwa me ene ne yepese omo chese no kure bia eni sa ensemnim musical sika eni ochame kwa me eho enu ndi na ese di asena kwa ko wie no no na so ochame kwa me lawyers ese kwa bia so wo mo e de eye defamatory statement no di kama papa ne deda eye ambule enti 72 hours no ma ze sana no enu ndi ese ni ehwe ani mu sa asem ba kopie mu court na ba bia no kure da no na ga na fo ye nyina ye hu na ese se di asem no akwa kosie eno no bi do bibia ase